Hey everybody, this is Leslee and you're watching Midlife and Nailing It. If you could please hit the subscribe button, the notification bell, and give this video a thumbs up, I'd really appreciate it. It helps my channel out so much. Today I have a Kroger pickup grocery haul for you. I spent $215. Let's go ahead and get started. Keep in mind it's Thanksgiving week, so I have a lot of items I wouldn't normally have, and then also I get some fast food to make, like freezer food even a few times, because I kind of take it easy Monday and Tuesday of Thanksgiving week, and then Wednesday I've started cooking already. It's just going to be the four of us, but I still want everybody to have all of the usual things. And then also if I cook on a holiday, I make enough to where I figure if I do Thanksgiving on Thursday, we're good till Monday. I did a Walmart pickup the other day and I felt like I got a lot more for my money. So I think next week I'm going to do Walmart. Now I didn't do item per item, but I've been in this grocery shopping game now for 1,000,002 years, and I just know what I know. I just know that there are a lot more money at Kroger lately, and so I might for a few weeks do Walmart and see if I see a big difference there. So as usual, I got two milks. I got some fresh Parmesan shredded cheese here. We usually have this on hand, but also I use this in my stuffing that I make on Thanksgiving. I have a classic garden salad here. This is just the standard salad mix. I got some tortilla chips. Randy requested these because tomorrow he's cooking, so I got all of his items he requested. I got some heavy whipping cream because I'm making whipped cream for Thanksgiving for pumpkin pie. I grabbed some Kraft singles because we were out and it's kind of a staple in our house. I got two unsalted butters because I can't count the times I got one during Thanksgiving week, and believe it or not, because of all the Thanksgiving food, I am like out of butter sending Randy to the store, so he'll be happy to know. I got two just in case, so we are all set. I went ahead and picked up a garlic. I grabbed some petite medley tomatoes. We get these quite often. I'm gonna be honest, I've gotta say, since I've got a salad here and I've got the tomatoes, I must have been going for a salad. And I'm not sure for what meal, but by God, I've got the stuff for a salad. I went ahead and picked up this chili kit. Randy requested this, although he's not making chili with it. I picked up two packets of this original chili mix. I use this, I've been making on Grady's mom. She always does this sweet potato sausage chili, and it is so flipping good, and I'm gonna make it this week. I went ahead and picked up two orange juices here. One of them is just to drink, and another one, I need some more juice for one of the recipes I'm doing for Thanksgiving. I did get three sour creams. Like I said, I'm making chili, and then Randy's making some kind of a Tex-Mex situation, so I'm making sure I have enough sour cream for that. And then, you know, Thanksgiving, so you gotta have all of the tons of calorie food this week, guys. And then I went ahead and got two dozen eggs. Again, we usually get a dozen eggs a week, and I plan on making deviled eggs and doing baking, so I got two to be on the safe side. Plus, we're planning on making some breakfast Sunday morning. I went ahead and got another bag of potatoes. I do have some potatoes left from last week. I don't know. I don't even know if I needed these potatoes. We had like two meals last week. I must have been craving potatoes. Where it used potatoes, like more potatoes than we've ate in like 3 months. But anyways, I wanted to make sure we had enough potatoes for mashed potatoes, because you cannot have Thanksgiving without mashed potatoes. It's like the two times a year I allow myself to have mashed potatoes. One of them is Thanksgiving. I went ahead and picked up four of the tomato paste. If you've watched my channel for a while, you know that I usually buy things like that in four. And then to go ahead and contradict myself, I have two fire-roasted diced tomatoes there. Yeah, I didn't buy in fours for that, did I? And then I've got two cans of some Kroger chicken noodle soup just to have in the pantry. I got a bag of onions. I always buy my onions this way, and we were out. I went ahead and grabbed some hamburger buns. These are for Chandler. because I got him some frozen fish fillets. He's been digging on some fish sandwiches lately, guys, so I got to keep that boy fed. Oh, my goodness. Or he's like, Mom, can I have a couple bucks so I can go to McDonald's? Back here, guys, I left all this stuff in bags, but I have 4 different varieties of apples. I got 2 each. I know it's Granny Smith and Gala, and I can't remember the other 2. Probably Red Delicious, and I don't know. That's for my apple pies. I plan on making 2. They're quite popular in this house at Thanksgiving. I've got 2 tomatoes over there. One night I plan on making some BLTs. I got some Pringle chips. I had a coupon 3 for something. I picked up some cocoa powder. This is for Randy. We did not have any on hand, and he's using this in his recipe. I went ahead and picked up some pecans, guys. I'm gonna candy these Wednesday night, and then I use these for my sweet potato casserole that I'll be making on Thanksgiving. I've got 3 packs of bacon here. I had asked for Kroger. They substituted for Oscar Mayer. No big deal. Like I said, I'm gonna make BLTs, and I really thought I only got 2 packs, so I don't know why I have 3. I think it might have accidentally got put in there. I'm for real, because I only got 2 for BLT night. So in the back there, I've got a Miracle Whip, and that is because that's what I use to make deviled eggs, again, for Thanksgiving. And then I grabbed a tartar sauce for those fish sandwiches. I grabbed some mini marshmallows. I got 2 bags because I think they were buy one, get one free. The kids do have hot chocolate coming up here in the winter, so we'll have them on hand for that. And then, of course, some of the marshmallows are for my sweet potato casserole. I picked up a bunch of cucumber here because I plan on making a cucumber salad for Thanksgiving. I grabbed some more of these Michelina meals. My kids, and when I say that, my 16 and 18 year olds still think these are the bomb.com, guys. So we were out, so I grabbed some more for the freezer for them. I did pick up a ton of these frozen sweet potatoes, you guys. These were super, super on sale. I am making that sweet potato sausage chili, and then I need a bunch of them for the sweet potato casserole, and then I like to just have some in the freezer. I think they were $2 a bag, which was an awesome deal. In the very back there, I've got some fruit snacks. The kids still dig on those, so I picked some up for them to have in the pantry. I got some sausage here. One of them is for the sweet potato sausage chili that I'm making. And then I've got another one here for Mr. Chandler because he likes to make himself breakfast morning, noon, and night, in the middle of the night, anytime he feels like it type situation. He's a growing boy, folks. What are you gonna do? And then I've got a couple of jalapenos for Randy's recipe that he's making. I picked up a head of lettuce. This is for the BLTs. I picked up this turkey roaster pan because I'm lazy, guys. I don't feel like putting it in a roaster. I don't want to clean anything like having to do with the turkey. It's like I cook for 2 days, and it's kind of my thing that I do. When I've gotten all the turkey off of every last bone, this just goes into a garbage bag and out to the curb. Like, this is how I roll. All right, I went ahead and picked up our usual wheat and white bread for the week. And then I got an additional white bread, guys. Just because I got the things for Chandler to make his breakfasts throughout the week. And we're having a real easy week here. So if people are hungry, they can throw together a grilled cheese or peanut butter and jelly. And then, of course, we're doing the BLTs one night, and we're doing breakfast tomorrow morning. So I just wanted to make sure I get the wheat for myself, and I know I'll be having bread when we do the BLTs and we do breakfast, and then everyone else does white. So I don't know. We might only need the one, but I did pick up 2 because we were doing a few recipes that require toast. I just didn't want to run out. And then plus, guys, turkey sandwiches, right? This will probably be Wednesday night. I just grabbed this bird's eye voila chicken stir fry. I've got 1 large bag of it and then a small bag. And then I picked up some chicken pot stickers here, so that's gonna be a meal. And then I went ahead and picked up some baby Bella mushrooms. This is for my stuffing for Thanksgiving. I did get some red Solo cups because we'll be kicking back this next weekend here, and I did get stuff to make root beer floats. And so that's why you're seeing the straws as well. That's for the root beer floats. I went ahead and picked up more paper plates. I actually forgot that I picked a big pack of them up last week, and so I really didn't need these, but we're set for a while. I've never even bought this brand in my life, but I needed some toilet bowl cleaner. I had the Clorox toilet bowl cleaner, but they were out, so this is what they gave me. I got 2 containers of vanilla ice cream. That's because they were like buy 2 for whatever, and I was getting the ice cream to go with apple pie. So then that's why I got the root beer float idea. The kids really like root beer floats, and I thought, well, I'll just get 2, and then this week if they want root beer floats, they can have them. I just picked up some Kroger fish fillets for my son, like I talked about earlier, and then I grabbed 4 frozen pizzas. These were substitutions. They weren't the brands that I asked for, but it's all good. So I got 2 DiGiorno Supremes, and then I got 2 of the thin crust pepperoni, and then I picked up some Q-tips. We were out, and then I went ahead and grabbed this roast for Randy that goes with the recipe that he is making, and I'm noticing that it's got a tag, buy one, get one free, and they only gave me 1, so I'm going to be giving them a call. I feel like if you do a Kroger pickup and there's a deal going on, you should get the deal just like you would in the store, especially with how much money I've spent at Kroger over my entire life. And then underneath here, you'll see that I picked up some root beer. It's the Big K brand. I was just trying to save a couple bucks because of how much we spent this week being Thanksgiving. That's a Gabby cat. What's up, Gabby? She's coming to see what we're doing, guys. I did go ahead and grab a huge pack there of the Bounty paper towel. We're just running out of paper towel at all of our stores, so I thought I'd stock up there a little bit. And then last, I grabbed a couple of cream sodas here. Actually, one of those was supposed to be something else, Red Pot, I don't know, something else, and they didn't have it, so they gave me another cream soda instead. I'm sure that the people that drink pop in my house could care less. They like cream soda, so that worked. Okay, guys, so that was my grocery haul for this week, Thanksgiving week. I did pick up some items for Thanksgiving last week, so if you're thinking I don't have some of the things, I actually do. And then I did last Sunday run to a different store named Meyer's, and I did grab our turkey. I did buy 3 2 packs of the Marie Callender frozen crust. That's what I use for my pies. So thanks so much for watching. I hope everyone finds everything they need for their Thanksgiving dinner. I know in a lot of our households, Thanksgiving is going to be very different than it usually is, guys. So here's some midlife and nailing it advice, guys. Just make it as special as you can. Like for your family, it's okay that it's just you guys. You could wear pajamas all day if you wanted to. You could just like snuggle and watch movies and do your Thanksgiving thing and all that sort of thing. So, you know, don't be too sad about it. Don't make it the end of the world if you've decided to stay home to help out with this COVID situation. Like, just roll with it, man. Have fun with it. We're kind of giddy excited about it, to be honest with you. We're making all kinds of plans, including board games, movies, just chilling with one another. We're going to go see some Christmas lights in Detroit where you don't get out of your car. Like, do special stuff, man. So, happy Thanksgiving to everybody, and I'll see you soon.